Hey everyone, this is Johnny over at Apple Chevrolet in Tinley Park. Today I'm sitting in the 2019 model of the Chevy Equinox. I just wanted to shoot you a quick video today and show you how to change languages on your Chevy MyLink. First off, we're going to hit this home button. We're going to find settings. We're going to go to language, and then we can choose between Spanish and French. Or back to English. This is Johnny at Apple Chevrolet. Thanks for watching my video and have a great day.